Next up, I'd like a balanced reaction between N2Cl2 and CH4. So we first just write out the reactants and products. And then we are going to want to balance the species. And so N2, I have N2. Here I have 4 hydrogens, and here I only have 2 hydrogens. So let's go about fixing that by adding a coefficient of 2 to the side. Next up, I want to double check on my chlorines. I have 4 chlorines here and 2 chlorines here, and so I'm going to add a coefficient of 2 right here. And so my chlorines are now fine. My hydrogens are now fine. My nitrogens, I have 2 on this side and 4 on this side. So my nitrogens are not fine, and my carbons are fine. And so I can fix that by, here I have 4 nitrogens. I can make them equal by adding a coefficient of 2 right there. And so now, if we go ahead and double check everything again, you'll find here I have 4 nitrogen. 2 by 2, 4 chlorine, 4 chlorine, 1 carbon, 1 carbon, 4 hydrogen, 4 hydrogen. And so now I can just write it out so it looks a little cleaner. And that's going to be it for this question.